Okay, this is going to be the first cold start of this truck since the new bearing, so it might explode. It's cold now, so it's not knocking. You can hear it very slightly. It's very quiet right now. Probably because it's cold.